Bro, got any plans for the long weekend?
I'm thinking of getting everyone together for a road trip to Goa.
Goa with everyone.
Good luck, bhai.
Relax, man. I'll make it work.
Kya kar raha hai?
I'm making a WhatsApp group.
Oh God! Please don't call it Goa. Please don't call it. Bro, why are you so lame?
Okay, time to add Prerna to the group.
Prerna? Since when have you two been close?
Since now. And I happen to know it's her birthday this week. Time for a treat.
What do you want from me? Why am I here?
Your birthday is coming. You don't have a plan and we have one.
Done your homework? What do you need from me?
The booze. We split it 50-50. Since it's your birthday and all.
50-50? How about 70-30? You know what? Make it 100-0. You guys should be buying me drinks since it's my birthday and all.
How about this? You can sit in the front of the car and you don't have to pay for the stay.
Deal.
What the duck, dude? Oh, to correct. Oh, tu pagal ho gaya kya? How the hell are we going to pay for her?
I know. I have a plan. Let me add Pranav and Rashi first.
Oh God, another WhatsApp group. When has this Goa plan ever worked out?
Impossible is just an obstacle until we overcome it. Every challenge is an opportunity.
So Prerna here is getting us the booze. We'll need you to get your dad's SUV.
No chance. Since the time I rode my bike into my neighbor's pool, my dad's banned me from using any of his vehicles.
Life is like riding a motorcycle. To keep balance, one must keep moving.
Now is not the time for motivational forwards, Rashi.
Sorry.
Okay. So I'm adding Neha to the group. She has a farmhouse there with a pool too.
Listen, I just don't like Neha, man. Let's do something else now. Chalo, Lunavala chalte hain.
What now, boss?
That meant knowing which asshole responded to flattery and which just wanted to hear the fucking numbers.
Some people respond to numbers. Some people respond to flattery. You gotta know what works, man.
See, Rashi Mehra, you're a champ at crunching numbers. Imagine how balanced our books will be if our stay is sorted for free.
Do the math. Or do you need a second attempt?
I guess Neha is not all that bad.
Before any of you even ask, I've already checked. The farmhouse is available this weekend. So, how are we getting there?
Not to worry. I'll add my brother Ankit. He has a car.
Are you sure? He's really unreliable.
Yeah. He's quite the ditcher.
Are you serious?
I've spoken to him. I'll take care of it.
Let's do this, guys.
It's settled then. The boss of bosses.
Guys, I don't know how to say this, but I can't make it for the trip this time.
Come on, dude. You always do this.
Call it. So, Lonavala?
Damn it, Rashi. No one wants to go to Lonavala.
We'll go next time. I swear.
Hey, what is this? Shut up. Let me go here!
Stop it! Stop this madness here! This Goa plan has really changed you, man.
Yes, it has. And I don't need you anymore.
So guys, should we just scan the trip?
Hi, Uncle.
Guys, my dad just came up to me and gave me his car keys with a smile. What did you say to him?
Some people respond to numbers. Some people respond to flattery. You gotta know what works, Vena.
Ladies and gentlemen, pack your bags.
Bro, what are you doing here? We're waiting for you.
What I'm doing here is making plans for Thailand next year.